Good day everyone. For today's video, I make a mayonnaise and deviled egg. Deviled egg is a generally served cold as a side dish, appetizer, or a main course during a gathering or parties. So, mag-start na tayo. Natin dito para sa mayonnaise is one egg yolk, lemon, mustard, cold water, salt, and the last is the oil. So, ang oil is dahil-dahil lang natin siyang i-mix sa ingredients natin para hindi siya maging oil. So, ang next po natin gagawin is yung deviled egg, na basic deviled egg. But before that, after kong pakuluan yung mga itlog, nilagay ko siya sa water na may ice para hindi siya mag-continuous yung pagkaluto niya sa loob, para maiwasan natin yung green ring around doon sa egg yolk, kasi indication yun na na-overboiled or na-overcook natin yung itlog. Kaya, so, start na tayo. Finished product of deviled egg. That's it. Thank you.